University. Came to Los Angeles and played a small club there called the Jubilee, which is still around. And it was a big success and it helped push me, or push my career forward a lot quicker than it might have been if I hadn't gone. So I'm very grateful to Ellie for that. And I had an album, an album, John, at the time. My first single from the album was called Border Song. And when we put out that single, Aretha Franklin covered the song and put her back on. Now you can imagine how Bernie Taupin and myself felt being two young English kids, having the Queen of Soul on one of your songs is probably the most exciting thing that had ever happened to us after that part. And throughout the years I got to meet her and thank her for that. And I got to sing with her, play with her, and record with her. And her very last performance was with the Elton John AIDS Foundation at St. John the Divine Cathedral in New York City. And she was extremely sick. It was about 6 months before she passed away. She was listed in. And before the show, I went backstage and said, Aretha, let me do the show. You're so sorry, you're so not well. And she said, honey, I was supposed to do this 2 years ago, but I'm not letting you down again. And she came and sat at the end of with an amazing band, and for an hour and 20 minutes, she blew the roof off of the cathedral. There were only 1,500 people there, and all those people will never forget. It was one of the greatest performances I've ever seen. She was so ill, she gave this performance, probably inspired by the fact that she was in the house of God. But she was amazing, so I want to dedicate this song to the lasting legacy, Jesus Christ, Aretha.
Thank you. Amen.